Hello children, today shall we draw a housefly? Okay, let's start the video. I'm gonna draw a triangular shape. A curvy triangular shape, which is the head of the housefly. I'm gonna keep two dots to mark the body. And drag it down so this forms the body of the housefly. I draw very light so it's easy to erase. Now the eyes. Two eyes. Next comes the wings. The other side, the right side, now let us fill in some details inside the wing. Now it's for the other side. Okay. Let's fill in some details on the head part. Now the antenna for the housefly. Are you all drawing along with me? Good. I'm gonna add some few tiny hairs. So it looks more perfect. Now few more detailing and a dark outline. So I'm gonna hold my pencil this way and start coloring. The body with somewhat a shade given to the housefly. I made it a bit dark. Let's erase that part. Too much dark will not look good. So I made a very light, I've given a very light shading. So now, since the eyes and the house fly has come out perfectly, let's give the dark outline. Before that, we would like to finish the details and the head part. I'm gonna give an outline, a finishing touch. So now let us confidently give the outline a bit dark. This is beautiful. Okay. I'm giving a finishing touch there. So our house fly looks real and perfect. Did you like this? So, see you all in the next video. Bye.